starting goalies. Ryan Miller won his last start. That was Saturday, 6-3 over Chicago. And it's a 12th consecutive start for Minnesota's Devan Dubnyk. 17 power play goals against Vancouver the last 13 games. And here's one in front.
Fuck off.
And the Canucks are back to their own blue line. McCann with a step on the right wing. On the back end, centers, Rabada scores! Posted in, stick side. The setup from Jared McCann, and Rabada ties the game with 28 seconds to go in the first.
Boy, what a nice pass by Jared McCann on the backhand to Radim Rabada, who doesn't even look. Down, shoots, posted in. Good pass to Jared McCann on the backhand. Just shovels it across to Radim Rabada. And Devan Dubnyk doesn't have time to react. What a good, quick shot by Radim Rabada. He goes right over to McCann right away to congratulate him and thank him for that perfect pass.
Henrik Sedin and Daniel Sedin are still out there. And Henrik has the puck sneaking in his hand. Hughes, and they score! Verbata again.
My nigga.
Took the pass in the slot, ripped it in, and the power play goal puts the Canucks up 2-1.
Michael Granlund knocks this pass down, and Radim Verbata, a little bit of confidence. It's amazing what it can do for a goal scorer like Radim Verbata. Granlund is in position on Verbata and knocks this one down, but Verbata just takes the rebound off Granlund's stick and wires.
The pass was intended for Hamhuis, I think, coming in off the left point.
Granlund's there, and Verbata posting in. Devan Dubnyk thought the pass was going to go all the way across, too. He'd already gone by it, and Verbata opportunistically pounds it in.
Canucks were trying to change. Minnesota moves back in. Suter on the backhand, stopped by Ryan Miller. Daniel Sedin has Hansen open at center. Yannick Hansen moving in on Dubnyk. Hansen shoots, he scores! The long stretch pass from Daniel Sedin, and Yannick Hansen makes it 3-1.
Boy, Ryan Suter plays so much and does so much for this team, but every now and then he just gets caught. There's Ryan Suter, the backhand. Now there's nobody there. Nobody covering up. Spurgeon's trying to catch him. And what a great shot by Yannick Hansen. Off the toe of the stick, and he beats Devan Dubnyk. And you can see Dubnyk's reaction. 14 hole underneath the arm.
Here's Pominville behind the goal. Pass to Zucker. Sets one up in the slot. Suter, long shot, tipped in!
No! God, please, no! 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 No!
Puck in skates. Minnesota digs it free. Long shot, block. Loose puck, trickle this way. Now Rampranic tipped up in the air, hit the crossbar. Koivu missed on the backhand. Oh, what a chance for the Wild. Here's Vanek. Slap shot, broke his stick, and the puck is in the crease. Here's a backhander by Granlund. He put it out of play.
Oh, thank God.
Big face-off win. Horvat, Hamhuis clears it around, and the Canucks are going to get out of Dodge. Two goals from Radim Rabada. A strong performance from Ryan Miller. And a 3-2 win here in St. Paul.